With cyberbullying, it's a whole different world. If you see something going on in front of you that's not right, you should stand up for what you believe in. It's just really important that that person who is being hurt doesn't feel hurt and alone, and someone is standing up for them. My experiences with bullying growing up were, first it was name calling in school when I was younger, in elementary school, and people would...